All right, today's project, I'm gonna trim these stairs down so they're even with the deck. Last year, I redid the deck and I trimmed off the edge, brought it in about 6 inches, but I didn't trim down the stairs. So I'm gonna take care of that today so they're even. I'll just cut the ends of the stairs off, unscrew the stringer, move it over, screw it all back together, round off the edges of the boards and give these boards another coat of stain as soon as they dry off from the rain water that's on them. All right, let's get it done. All right, gonna redo those front stairs. Just gonna drive the truck down to the barn, load it up with some tools. Get that done. I got a little hole I gotta fill with some stone. Do that after. And then I gotta take care of the chicken coop. I got water drainage issue. I got water running right down to the chicken coop. So what I'm gonna do is take the dirt out from the front and put stone in there so the water drains away. Quick little project. Nice and easy. All right. Load the truck up with tools. And the horse flies are out. Get the tripod. Ooh, it's nice in here. Nice in the shop. Always stays nice and cool in here. Get you on the tripod. reuse this stringer. Milwaukee grinder, 36 grit, sanding disc, just to touch up the edges. I'll stick that stringer right back in there. Milwaukee router, handheld router, cordless, quarter inch roundover bit. Thank you. All done. The stone up here, finished it off.